Έλα ρε μαλάκα,
όχι,
ξεκίνησες.
Όχι.
Δεν είναι εδώ, δεν ακούει καν.
Ναι, σου λέω να πει, δεν σου είπα, δεν είπα μετά.
Όρεξη νομίζεις έχω να πω τον Κέβιν.
Πάλι ακούγόμαστε, σπίθα. Ακούς, πάλι ακούγόμαστε. Τώρα π.χ. μιούταρα το ακουστικό μου και δεν ακούγω, και δεν ακούγομαι. Τώρα π.χ. μιούταρα το ακουστικό μου. Όχι ρε, το ξεμιούταρ για να σας το πω ρε. Για περίμενε. Για να δούμε τώρα. Περίμενε. Για να δούμε τώρα. Α. Τα έβγαλα και τα έβαλα ρε φίλε πάλι. Περίμενε. Μπάσκε, αλλά τίποτα. Τώρα.
Τώρα.
Τίποτα, πάλι ακούγομαι. Δεν ξέρω ρε φίλε.
Τίποτα, πάλι ακούγομαι. Ποιος έχει τηλεόραση από πίσω, ρε.
ξέρω, Σπύρο ηγέτη. Να τους.
Πάμε, Ρόλς.
Τους ηγέτη, η πάντα.
Τίποτα, ψάχτε RM, ξέρεις. By the way, είμαστε on air. Φαντάζεσαι. Δεν μπαίνει ρε μαλάκα με 29. Λίγοι παίρνουνε. Αφού κάνουν παραπάνω από 100 άτομα αρμά 30-0. Άμα τα κερδίζεις 1-0 τα ματσάκια ρε μαλάκα, τι skill rating περιμένεις να έχεις. Γι' αυτό το κάνανε top 200. Ναι, γι' αυτό το κάνανε φέτος top 200, αρμαλάκα. Και μπαίνουν μέχρι 120-115 άτομα 30-0. Έχει πολύ κακά rewards, ρε φίλε, πάντως. Το Elite 2 π.χ. είναι αδιάφορο, ρε φίλε. Και δίνει 30k coins παραπάνω, δηλαδή relevant full, ρε φίλε.
ought to be special. Well, with the games running out, the need for points is getting more and more desperate. Very soon, a hard-earned draw is not... Can they forge ahead? And the post gets
nice. Και εγώ 85. Αγγλία. Ο μάγης του VPG είναι αυτός.
Della Rocca. Now the attack fizzled out. Cristiano. Mvila. But it's one pass after another.
Λοιπόν, φόρα πήγα να πάρω ρε μαλάκα, τέλος πάντων, πρέπει να λέμε 3-2 ρε φίλε. Οκ, εντάξει. Okay.
Certainly it should have been a penalty. And teammates
to play it to. Mvila. Will he find the net? And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Well, beaten easily here. Oh, great defending. Nash, Cristiano, fluency of movement. He has time to play it over. Fruitful looking attack. Surely was an important piece of defending.
Τον έχασα κι εγώ. Δέκα είναι το πρώτο μάτς. Τι ώρα είναι το πρώτο μάτς? Αδρά και μισή.
Thank you.
welcome to the Municipal de Butarque Stadium here in Madrid, the Spanish capital. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary, as always, is Lee Dixon. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. This really
should be a game, Lee.
Well, with the games running out, the need for points is getting more and more desperate. Very soon, a hard-earned draw is not going to be good enough. Wins are a must, and pretty soon. Starting here today will be very welcome. I'm not very hopeful, though, Derek.
Εγώ 75 έχω.
Good vision. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Still a chance. What can he do from here? And a very good challenge. Nash. Cristiano. Mvila moving it forward. To go ahead. Keeper getting the touch. Applying vigorous pressure. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner.
Πρώτος είμαι μόνος, ρε.
Over it comes. Not to be this time.
Ρε, χωρίς φορά δεν γίνεται να πάρω κεφαλιά, ρε μαλάκα. Okay. Αφού πού είναι αυτή η μαλακά. Πάμε λίμια από ελ. Τα βάλα, ρε. Εντάξει. Αφού κουίνω ο άλλος. Έλα γύρισε.
Feel 3 points are absolutely critical here if they're to give themselves any chance of getting out of this. But if they
Μπροστά. Τη βαθιά. Μπράβο. Πολ. Τράι αλλά αληθείας. Πάμε. Τι. Μένω πίσω.
The visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Mvila. Regain possession. Very much too fussy in clearing his lines. Chapman. Ibrahimovic. Teammate available. They've won back possession. Couldn't keep it.
Όχι. Ράμασο. Ναι ρε. Κάνα μαλακία. Από ποιον ακούω το game, ρε μαλάκα. Και μου εισπάσει τα αρχιδιά.
Teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Mvila. Andrew. An unforced error, you've got to say. On the offensive. Pele. Interception to snuff out the danger. And possession given away. It needs an accurate cross. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Routine, really. Mvila. He continues his run. Cristiano.
I creo. Οπα ρε μαλάκης.
And 30 minutes left for play in this match. And given away. Gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Fatsidis. A sloppy pass. Andrew. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Intercept.
Chapman. This is looking threatening. It comes to absolutely nothing. Well, a bad pass it was. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here.
Μπράβο Μάστο, τέλειο. Πω. Τέλει.
Changing hands. And teammates to play it to. Well, nicely cut out. Brilliant piece of skill. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. And dribbling with it, but out of play.
Τη βαθιά. Γιατί τάκλινε ο μαλάκες. Ω!
And scope for them to produce something exciting. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. He's given us away. And that is that.
Τι να πει, ρε. Έρχομαι να φέρω νερό μέχρι να μπει ο Πίπης. Ο Πίπης πού είναι, ρε μαλάκα? Εν τω μεταξύ, άμα δεν... Ναι, αλλά λέει, άκου τώρα τι λέει. Αν κάτι με στεναχωρεί και θα ήθελα να αλλάξω, ήταν 3 ή 4 στα τελευταία 5 μάτς. Στα δύσκολα ντέρμπι. Μας απομάκρυναν από την κορυφή. Θεωρώ προσωπικά ότι βρισκόμαστε στο ίδιο επίπεδο με την ομάδα της Ομόνιας φέτος, αλλά η ομάδα της Λάρνακας είναι ένα επίπεδο πάνω. Βαθμολογικός πίνακας δεν λέει ψέματα. Πάμε για όλο, ρε, Κλάιν.
Has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. Lee, this should... should be magnificent.
Well, Derek, as always, in times of trouble, and this team is in trouble, I'll be looking round to some of the senior players to set an example to the younger players. Hopefully, we'll see an improved performance today.
Opportunity to take the lead. Serious miscue in terms of the strike. Easy for the keeper.
No, he won't have an easier shot to save today. That was really awful finishing from the attacker.
And do they mean business on this occasion? Relentless high pressing.
Όχι. Όλουσα. Nice. Έλα, πάμε λίγο.
Of commitment there. Van Dijk. Nash. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Could be the big moment for him. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one versus one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
So the corner played into the box. Perfect tackle. Pele. James. Intercepting it intelligently. Defensive acumen to cut it out. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. And going short with it. It is to be a throw-in. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. A very effective clearance.
Τέλειο. Κρέο. Πάγω, πάγω.
They've lost it.
piece of defending. And he read it superbly. And scope for them to produce something exciting. He made it look simple, really. Possession lost, intercepted. Might be able to get in behind the defense.
Γιατί είναι μαλάκα 30.
Teammate available. Can they get in behind them? And take it away. Outrageously skillful. Has a go!
Ναι, γιατί δεν στρεμάρει. Έρχομαι. Πάω να φτιάξω τα ονόματα και τα λοιπά. Για μετά. Τι να βάλω, ρε. Κέβιν, στείλε μου τι να βάλω. Στο είναι.
θέση είναι αυτό να λέγεις. Ω, περίεργη εδώ.
Hello, wherever you happen to be, this is the Vegan.
Κέβιν, δώσε ένα μπαρ στο χώρο εσύ.
And for our live coverage, we find ourselves in Donetsk at the Donbass Arena. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box as always by Lee Dixon, and we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Well, not too many games left now, Derek, and with the way things have been going, it just doesn't look too positive, does it? You feel 3 points are absolutely critical here if they're to give themselves any chance of getting out of this. But if they slip up again, that could be the end of it. Hopefully, they'll surprise us today.
Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Sends it back. And a goal!
Vamos!
Cut out the pass. Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. How about the cross? It might be on for them. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
piece of defending. Real danger. Fruitful looking attack. Nicely timed tackle. Nicholas. An unforced error, you've got to say. Just cutting off the supply. Intense pressure. Ricky. On the offensive. The cross is on. Well read to ease the pressure. Christophe. And that was a very fine read. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Balenciaga. Andrew. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Well, they had the ball in a very promising position, but now it's been taken away from them. Christophe. Ricky. Can they trouble the opposition this time?
Il signor Cesare Cristofori è pregato di recarsi al posto di polizia.
Van Dijk. Nash. What a poor ball giving possession back to the opposition. Plenty of room in the wide area. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Far from a good pass. Mvila. Andrew. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. And teammates to play it to. Dangerous looking attack. Oh, nice ball over the top to Chase. Oh my goodness, he's gone back so well. A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique. So 2-0 now. Nicholas. Ricky. And space to cross it. And he's got the beating of his opponent. Making sure nothing came of it.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers. And really has been a dominant performance.
Andrew. Mvila. Cristiano. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. And they'll be happy to have regained possession. Taken away. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here.
Good The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Christoph. Nicholas. Bob. There to win it back. Throw-in's given. Ricky. Christoph. Nicholas. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Cristiano. Nesta. Andrew. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Nicholas. Christoph. And now they have the ball back. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? And space for the cross. Nicely cut out. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Nice switch of play. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Costa. You can sense the threat is there. Snuffing out the danger. Crisp tackling. Van Dijk. Nash. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. And he's broken free. That's good keep. Valenciaga, Mvila, Andrew, well he went strongly into the challenge and the result is a throw-in. Fruitful looking attack, well a top-notch piece of defensive judgment, and the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. He goes short. He might be able to make it through. It is to be a throw-in.
ridiculous. Promising attack this. And intercepted it. Nicholas. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. We're just not properly looking after the ball. Van Dijk. Spraying passes around, almost waiting for the opposition to make a mistake. And he's given it away. Nicholas. Ricky. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. And that is going to be a free kick. And going short with it. Fine cross into the middle. And they deal with the threat this time. It comes to nothing in the end. Mvila. Van Dijk. Mvila. Cristiano. Oh, he's given the ball away. Alert defending. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Teammate available. And delivered towards the back post. And an effective clearance. And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans will be leaving the... Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Sends it back. And a goal! 1-0. And what a fast start they've made to this game. Dangerous looking attack. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well. A goal of the highest class. Fantastic. At home with confidence. So they restart the game, and only one team.
Πάσα χαγιά. Σε στάτσου που είδα. próximo ano teremos